A mass funeral service will be held in Iran today for those who were killed in twin blasts in the city of Kerman. ISIS has claimed responsibility for the blasts, which happened near the burial site of a slain military commander in Iran. At least 84 people died and 284 others were hurt in the Wednesday explosions. Authorities say this was the deadliest attack in Iran since the country's revolution in 1979.